This is the Networking RX Minute with Frank Agin, founder and president of AmSpirit Business Connections.
Tim Scher, corporate trainer, motivational speaker, and high-performance psychologist, shared in his book, The Power of Optimism, Attitude Training for Those Who Want More from Life. Be persistent. You never know when the next step will produce the results you've been looking for. Don't make the same mistake the miner made when he stopped digging just 6 inches short of gold. As Scher will tell you, life is not easy. Actually, it's hard. You will have setbacks, you will have bad days, or even weeks. And even when you experience good times, they'll be sprinkled with challenging things. Despite that, always keep a laser focus on the things that you want in life. And whatever you need to do to get there, put those activities on the top of your daily to-do list. Hoping that achievement finds you never works. Rather, what does is mining away with persistent action, day after day, no matter what.
Want more insight, inspiration, and professional networking tips? Subscribe to the full Networking RX podcast. Find it through your app store or through frankagin.com. FrankAgin.com. Thanks.